When floating material over the hoop, I used to use painter's tape to protect it, but then I tried a viewer recommendation of getting a cheap steering wheel cover from the dollar store instead. I ended up trimming off some of the excess stabilizer outside the hoop so the cover fit better over it. Into the makeshift spray booth to apply adhesive. Wow, so much easier and less waste.